jazz little track by Tokyo Moore and Alex Selena entitled Rubber Naked. And before that, you heard a nice little cut by Otis McDonald entitled Magic Part 2. And that's off the YouTube audio library list. Also, Tokyo Moore and Alex Selena can be found off of YouTube audio library list as well as TokyoMoore.com. And before that, you heard one by Fishfunk entitled Hold On. And that's off the album Best Pipes Volume 4. And if you can find this track off the FMA.com website. And kicking off this opening track that I actually used for my opening show is one by Dougie Wood entitled Drinks on the Bar. And that's also off the YouTube audio library. Thank you for tuning in this afternoon on this December 24th, 2017 show. Christmas Eve, and I have your host, Scott Free. Stay tuned. Coming up is my smooth jazz music mix right here on the South Sunday. And later on in the show, I'm going to actually bring you a couple of inspirational Christmas Eve tracks from various artists. So stay tuned for that. This is the Sound of Sunday radio show where I play all the music from artists that you've never heard of before. Some you may have, but I play on the live show. I am your host, Scott Free. Stay tuned. Right back. Thank you. And yes, coming back, what you just heard is a nice little cut, smooth jazz cut by Kevin McCoy. And that's off the YouTube audio library list entitled Chill Disco Ultra Lounge. Kevin can also be found on KevinMcCloy.com on the website. He has some fantastic music that actually he's allowed us to use for our videos and music. So thank you, Kevin, for your tracks. Before that, you heard one by Kylobot. That's spelled K-I-E-L-O-B-O-T, Kylobot. And that's off the album Jazzy Lazy, entitled Inside Piney Hall. And that's off the FMA.com website, ID 117. And kicking off this smooth jazz music mix was one by Lobo Loco. Lobo Loco has actually some pretty good tracks. You might want to check them out on FMA.com. A lot of tracks that actually I'm pretty sure you'll probably enjoy listening to. And that's off the album Cave of Miracles. Like I said, that's off the FMA.com website. I am your host, Scott Free. Thank you for tuning in this afternoon on this December 24th, Sunday, 2017, Christmas Eve show. And this is the Sounds of Sunday. Coming up right into my international music mix, you're going to hear one by, kicking off this one by Jingle Punks, entitled Kiss or Dance, right? Right here on the Sound of Sunday. It's your host, Scott Free. I'll be right back. We'll be right back. And yes, coming back, there's a nice little track by Silent Partner off the YouTube Audio Lab playlist entitled Live and Direct. Before that, you heard another one by Kevin McCloy entitled Luba Cabada. Nice little reggae flavor track. I like to put on periodically. Kevin has some good reggae tracks. That's why I said, make sure you check out Kevin McCloy on YouTube Audio Lab playlist and also KevinMcCloy.com. And kicking off this international music mix, you heard one by Jingle Bucks titled Kiss or Dance. And that's off the YouTube Audio Library list. And right here on the Sound of Sunday. Thank you for tuning in this afternoon on this December 24th, 2017 show. I'm Joe Scott Free. And this is the Sound of Sunday. I just want to open up my little segment of In My Opinion for this afternoon and on this Christmas Eve. I just want to actually point out the fact that a lot of us, some of us, especially a lot of us brothers out there, are feeling kind of down and low because we maybe have lost our job, not been able to enjoy the holidays like other people. You know what, it's kind of funny because seeing other people shopping around and stuff like that, and while some of us, brothers and sisters, actually aren't able to because of various reasons of economic stress and oppression and depression. But let me tell you something right now. All of this is not a coincidence, okay? This is done by design, people, okay? Some of the powers that be up there has made it a point to try to actually oppress some of us and depress some of us, especially around the holidays. Okay, so what I want to do, in my opinion, this is just my opinion, I don't want none of us, okay? If you've lost your job or something that happened to you right around the holidays, like I said, none of us. I do not want any of us to lower our heads and think that we are less than everybody else. This stuff is done by design, okay? We are more than a lot of these people out here. We built this goddamn country, okay? And because other people are giving a hands up and a hands out and basically putting us into a bottleneck, I'm just, in my opinion, I just want us to make sure that we keep our heads up, regardless of what it looks like. Okay, that's a big deception that it looks like, because a lot of people out here, like I said, it seems like other races, other cultures are being able to enjoy the holidays when others are not. Okay, brothers and sisters, don't feed into the bullshit. All right, keep your head up and keep your chest out and keep going. Okay, this is nothing basically but something orchestrated by design. I'm not going to tell you who, I'm not going to tell you why, but they basically want a lot of brothers and sisters to feel that we are inadequate in this society, which is bullshit. We built this goddamn society, and don't you ever forget it, okay? The children, you know, whatever, make sure they understand that they are the most powerful people in this world, okay? We were brought here by God, because a lot of them hate God. That's why a lot of them feel that they can actually look at us like we are nothing, but we are actually the top people in this world. Don't you ever forget it. All right, this is my opinion. Okay, sorry for my little rant, but I can't stand to see a lot of us walking around with our heads down because we've lost our job, we don't have money or something like that. Okay, we weren't born here with money. Right? Don't think that money is actually going to make you happy, because it will not. The richest people out here are the most loneliest and the most unhappy people in the world. So don't you ever think that you have to have money to be, you know, to be happy, because you don't. You have to have a good spirit and a good heart. That means keep your spirit up, keep your head up. Right? Don't walk around here with your head down because it's Christmas and New Year's. You don't think that you have a job. You don't think you have money. Okay? Keep your head up. Look for another. you'll put right into it when you do. And a lot of us brothers, some of us are actually getting ready to make change environments, change locations, okay? Because it depends, it seems like this society is hell-bent on trying to make our people feel like we are actually underclass, okay? Just like Dr. Anderson said 5 years ago, that they were guys who are going to make us into a permanent underclass, which is bullshit. We have never been, never will be an underclass, okay? The society and with the powers that be make us, trying to make us seem that way, but it's never going to be that way. We have actually survived many things in this culture. Our ancestors survived many things in this goddamn country, right? So don't you ever put your head down thinking that you are less than nothing because you may not have a job. You know, you may be, you know, locked up, incarcerated, or whatever, and because of some bullshit or whatever, right? Not for something you've done, then you have to take the punishment for it, okay? But at the same time, don't you ever put your head down thinking that you are less than a person because other cultures and races of people seem to be enjoying themselves while you are not, right? Don't you ever do it, okay? It's my little rant right here, in my opinion, on this 24th. Christmas Eve 2017 show. I am Hill Scott. Right here on the Sound of Sunday. Coming up is my music Christmas holiday season tracks. Okay. Right here on the Sound of Sunday. I hope you enjoyed the show today. And I'm pretty sure you'll enjoy the holiday tracks that I got set for you. So my show probably will be up a little late because I'm actually have more music putting on the tracks on my show, so look for it coming up. Subscribe, hit the thumbs up, and send me your comments. Like I said, next year, 2017-18, I'm going to actually open up my channel called Base One. That's going to be for veterans, non-veterans to call in if they, you know, missed a loved one or something like that, you know where they're at. You can shout them out on my show. And I'll probably open up the phone lines and discuss other things that veterans are going through because we're going through a lot. I'm not sure why, but I'm doing some research right now. Okay? So stay tuned for that coming up in 2018 right here on the Sound of Sunday. Okay? You all take care and happy Christmas. Merry Christmas Eve right here on the Sound of Sunday. Hope you enjoy my holiday tracks. Here, so I was saying, and it was Godfrey. Later. We'll be right back. Hey, this is your host, Scott Free. Thank you for tuning in on this 24th December 2017 show. Getting ready for another New Year's Eve coming up in a couple weeks. Bringing in 2018. I hope you enjoy the Christmas tracks that I actually played for you. Some artists that you have never heard of before. Some of you may have, but I've loved them playing on my show. This is your host, Scott Free. I want to wish everybody a Merry Christmas.